Better take out that UG quick. Don't attract too much attention down there.
Thank you. ¿Estás bien?
What you say?
Oh.
Me a Guyanese from Guyana. You speak English?
Yeah. I'm from America. Call me Ryden.
Me name George, like Georgetown.
George.
And just like all damn America president.
Yeah. So what are you doing here?
Me? What the rest of you do here? You lose the map of Ninja Hideout, Ninja Man?
No. I'm looking for bad guys.
Our damn Skonta research lab.
You know about it?
Me know me now go back. Hey, you're not one of them Skont, nah? Nah, I guess you're all right. If you're a cyborg, you know who Day is?
Sort of. What happened to you?
Oh, maybe live on the street, rake and scrape for a bob, nah? Then this Kootenai dressed like the mafia say, hey, boy, you want a job? What the worst gonna happen, nah? But that mother Skont don't put me on a rass boat. They pack us all a big old dirty container. Next thing we know, we're here at the zombie lab.
All kids? Like you?
Yeah, a lot of boy. But then me been over here what them Skont wanna do. Snuff us out. And got all day organ.
So you ran?
Uh-huh. It's shame me not a bad-ass robot ninja man, same as you! Me been strongest cyborg ever. Warlock all them phantoms and black clothes that I pass me.
Starting to sound like a bad guy yourself.
Just playing, nah? Me done plenty bad thing. But me not kill no man. Nah, never.
Good.
We tried to warn the boy. I say, Ayodhya's brain would get cut out. Run your ass out of there. But them boy we me no understand. They like Spanish or something. So me the only one for escape. Then that machine come after me and...
And I know the rest. George, I need every detail about how you escaped.
Oh.
So the kid got into the sewers through a drainage channel?
Yeah, he says the channel is super tight, but there's some kind of shutter next to it.
Got it. That must be where they dumped the waste.
There's something else. It sounds like a Desperado exec was on site yesterday. If a sentry cyborg was on hand for the meeting...
You should be able to review their video log, provided you can find a server access terminal. That would give us the evidence we need, as well as a little peek at the level of that technology.
So what about the kid?
I made sure the area was secure and told him to sit tight. Can you pick him up?
Sure. I'll send a couple agents for him. You just focus on getting into that lab. If what he said is true about the organs, we need to hurry.
Agreed. Ryden out.
Activity ahead. It is possible they are conducting test operations while the lab is closed.
They're not going to make it easy to get into that lab. Is there some way you could sneak past? It's a box. How's that going to help? Oh, it's for medical supplies. That could work, actually.
intercepted call for backup during your last fight. The caller's position is on your Soliton radar. You can engage if you wish. It is your choice.
You're under attack!